Yesterday I was happy to play for a penny or two a song.